Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to Timesheets plugin in Easy Redmine. Timesheets is an extension for logging time spent. Go to Time Reports, Personal Statement, Timesheets. You will find a form for the current week or month based on your setting. You can also manually create a new timesheet for a different time period. Then you click Save button and a new timesheet is created. It allows you to easily log time spent. Just click the plus button. Select the project where you want to log time, then select Task, Activity, and enter time spent for a particular day. If you want to make a new entry, just click the plus button. Select Project, Task, and enter the time spent according to how you worked on the task during the week. Here you can see the sum of the time spent on the task, and over here, you can see the sum for a particular day. This way, Timesheets plugin allows you to easily log time spent. When the timesheet is ready, you can lock it and send it for manager approval. Okay, that's it. If you like to, you can learn more about Timesheets plugin in Easy Redmine in Knowledge Base on our website. Thank you for watching and good luck with your projects.